So you, Mr. Doyle, have been convicted of and are to be sentenced for 18 separate crimes committed over an expanse of 7 years. In this court's mind, compelling an upward departure from the benchmarks. The court considers the recommendation of the state to be both equitable and appropriate, reflective of the gravity and extent of the criminal behavior, yet mindful of the productive, dedicated, hardworking, and law-abiding citizen you, Mr. Doyle, previously exhibited yourself to be. Therefore, on counts 1 through 7, the court imposes a sentence of 15 years. Mr. Doyle will serve the first 7 years with a balance of 8 suspended and a like amount of probation. The court will add the condition of a referral for an evaluation to assess any potential need for counseling.
The execution is going to take place today.
Right.
That you understand, Your Honor.
All rise, please.